Columbia Engineering researchers developed computer vision algorithm for predicting human interactions and body language in video, a capability that could have applications for assistive technology, autonomous vehicles, and collaborative robots. Predicting what someone is about to do next based on their body language comes naturally to humans, but not so for computers. When we meet another person, they might greet us with a hello, handshake, or even a fist bump. We may not know which gesture will be used, but we can read the situation and respond appropriately. In a new study, Columbia Engineering researchers unveiled a computer vision technique for giving machines a more intuitive sense for what will happen next by leveraging higher-level associations between people, animals, and objects. The researchers said that their algorithm is a step toward machines being able to make better predictions about human behavior and thus better coordinate their actions with us. Their results open a number of possibilities for human-robot collaboration, autonomous vehicles, and assistive technology. It is the most accurate method to date for predicting video action events up to several minutes in the future. After analyzing thousands of hours of movies, sports games, and shows like The Office, the system learns to predict hundreds of activities, from handshaking to fist pumping. When it can't predict a specific action, it finds the higher-level concept that links them, in this case, the word greeting. The mathematical framework developed by the researchers enables machines to organize events by how predictable they are in the future. For example, we know that swimming and running are both forms of exercising. The new technique learns how to categorize these activities on its own. The system is aware of uncertainty, providing more specific actions when there is certainty and more generic predictions when there is not. The technique could move computers closer to being able to size up a situation and make a nuanced decision instead of a pre-programmed action. While the new algorithm makes more accurate predictions on benchmark tasks than previous methods, the next steps are to verify that it works outside the lab. If the system can work in diverse settings, there are many possibilities to deploy machines and robots that might improve our safety, health, and security. The group plans to continue improving the algorithm's performance with larger datasets and computers and other forms of geometry.